Welcome back, dear friends of Tactical Gameplay, to another episode of Xenonauts X Division with me, Dagger. Long time since the last episode. Many things happened, so I'm gonna be sitting here for a minute talking about that. First of all, I managed to unlock the Wolf Armor Research, which now is here. I had to do this manually via the XML config data stuff according to a manual by Caron, because of the version swap I did throughout the campaign from 1.01 to 1.10. So there that is. That took me some time, but also I had family around, and I got my latest offspring, my second child, so that was also a reason why I was not recording for quite a long time. You actually may hear him, like, why not cry in the background at some point, but hopefully my wife will take care of him, and if she's occupied somewhere, then I'll just mute the microphone and care for him a bit. So you may want to expect that. Also, I'm really, really tired, as it is with newborn babies. They don't really have that solid kind of sleep schedule, and they wanna be fed every couple of hours, so both my wife and I are pretty tired. What this results is that I may not do a whole ground mission this time, even if it is a smaller one like a corvette or a scout. Which brings me to the next point, about how I want to proceed with the campaign. I think I talked about this somewhere in the last episodes, but I had much time to make up my mind here, and what I essentially want to do is skip most of the missions in phase one that will come. Phase one will end at the start to mid of December, so we'll have like one or two more phase one waves apart from this one. And essentially, so what I want to be doing in that time is like research all the really useful stuff, like the X-Mark II, the Wolf Armor, the Mark III stuff I can, all the operator stuff which I still have, the Robodog card and that stuff. I also want to try to capture civilian operators, namely the Light Scout and Scout operators. Let's take a look there. There's like these, I don't know if it's an A in units or, well, I don't see it here. Extraterrestrials discovered? No. Oh, was a spy? Okay, yeah, so we already have that. Aircraft. There is this one entry, or this one entry for season and one entry for civilian. Where it gives you the overview of how the operators and stuff look, what they look like. Civilian vivisection technician. Guard, medic. Yeah, it's definitely not here. Is it in technology? Data hacks. A in early weapons? No. Tactical melee? What is this? Okay. that stuff. I wonder where that is, because it UFOs. No. Where can it be? I'm not prepared for this. Let's just like browse through here. Oh yeah, specialists. Yeah, okay, early specialists here. So the operators are the naked green ones. It appears. And I want the light scout and the scout operators, just so I have them, because I think that I also technically don't have a corvette operator, which might be handy. Okay, so maybe I'll do corvette missions also, at least the civilian ones. I mean, we can always pull out of the missions, and the rest I'll just bomb, because we have enough money. I feel we have a nice forecast here for November already. Yeah, so let's get started with these here. And apart from the scout and the corvette missions for civilians, I also want to be doing the big missions. So these are terror, UFO, space landings, or base buildings, and the base raid. Of course I want to do the base raid, I don't want to lose a base. So a single fighter should be met with a single Azeros. Why can't I just unselect this one? Northern Africa, because it's closer. This is a small UFO, so it's a light scout or scout. This is not ready, so we'll instead take stuff from here, like Azeros. Let's first of all have a look what else is on the map. Another small one, another small one, and another small one. We can do this from Indochina with Azeros, with two Azeros, why not? We'll do this one with two Azeros from here. We'll do this one with Firebird. And can we do this one with something? Well, single F-17 may not be the most smart thing we can do. 309, we can just hope that it turns around. Or we can send something from Central America against it. So let's see what the aliens do. Yeah, there we have the fighter, we have a 100% auto-resolve, but I'll do it manually, just to get the rocks again. First target acquired. Charging. Okay, that was easy. Alien fighter and alloys. I think I looked at the research tree, but I'm not sure what is missing for the alien fighter research, because that's something I also want to do. Just a straight upgrade from the F-17s. It may be maybe directional thrusters or something. May some or also be some obscure like alien electronics or whatever shenanigans. Okay, so we have a single Azeros here with 88% fuel and I think like 66% or 50% ammo. We may just as well send it against this one. Okay, two Azeros against the normal scout over there in Indochina.
Got it, we're locked on here.
Has a turn? it turns towards this one. Okay. No, it turns towards the other one. So you are number one. Please slow down. And you go turn around here.
Group one copies.
You go more over here and then speed back up. Okay, you can now turn inwards.
Talk to me.
I'm not sure the Mausers of One Azeros can actually do something against the scout here. There you may actually hear my new son. Okay, so we shouldn't be doing this. So just please turn away now.
Okay. That's right, moving right along.
You also turn that. How's the damage? My mouse wheel is stuck. Damn it. Medium damage, okay. And it has not totally yet. Critical damage, and we are out of ammo, okay. So now we can fly this way.
That's right, moving right along.
Speed up, okay. Scout turns the other way because this one is not a threat anymore, it seems. Okay, so we're gonna take it head on.
Respond.
Even though the Azeros is already damaged. Wait. Turn this way.
Let's wrap this up.
That's much damage. But we did okay. And this is this one. Let's send a Bravo squad there. Because the other ones. Maybe this one will get close, but we don't know. Let's actually see Bravo base. It's this one. Do we have some new weaponry here? Another Mark II heavy. Or at least a single one. I thought I already transferred one from the main base and built a new one there, but maybe that was just in my dreams. Okay, this really. Not much need to pack more stuff against a normal scout, I feel. We don't have anything else new and cool. Well, we could pack a rocket launcher with stun rockets to make it easier on us. And we could also take some. Okay, no, there. I always forget that I created a row of sick leave. which they are then at. You can also change row to sick leave. Zero missions, one mission, one mission, one kill, okay. We don't really need any of the captains on something like this. We have a sergeant here, Major Jürgen Swinerdringen over here. We have two lieutenants, that should suffice, okay. So you go sick leave and into the base. likely won't be needed until phase 2. Wow, good strength for a rookie. Take you, and we'll also take you by Drake Harris doesn't have many kills, okay. So I wanna level him up a bit more. Time units is abysmal, that's why he doesn't get many kills. Need to train him a bit more till he's useful. Maxim Leroy is pretty useful, even though his accuracy is in the cellar, so to say. I don't want to put back two of my heavy weapons guys, unless I have someone else. Well, Drake Harris, why not? Because of the time units, obviously. Who are able to wield a... Come on. You still have it? Okay. To wield a minigun. Yeah, I thought so much. Doesn't tell you how much strength it needs to be carried. Oh well, okay. I mean, that's something. Soldier only with a minigun, essentially. We can do this. So you can go sick leave and unassigned. Well, you don't need sick leave really, just basic armor and go unassigned. And then we can bring in another private who should go corporal here. Private drinker knows. We can sell one of the normal miniguns here, it seems. Strength 44. Put something else on you also. That's better. Only slightly, but it's better. Heavy. Yeah, get rid of that. I want the shock baton. And you can't be carrying this, so we need someone else to carry your stuff. It will be a wild mission if it's civilians. That's cool. Someone with minigun. Oh, with SMG, I meant. Okay, so you go shield. Yeah, also the enchanted shield should be phase 2. The better shield, yeah. Just that Coffee Potato got it as in phase 1 as a result of his base mission, which is really handy. Yeah, we'll bring up these 44 strength really really fast. And I'll at least take the ammo also for the pistol. Okay, so you can take another mag for that. We have one spare shotgun, which is good, if we can distribute it to someone. Ah, he's a private. Let's leave it at that. So we need at least one Mark II charge for the minigun. Two Mark I's would be good. And one of the Mark I's I wanna be carrying. So we have it available in the field. Can you do this? Well, not really. No, I also don't want to lose my grenade capabilities totally. We don't need that for sure. We can even pack that in the backpack. Like this, if you drop that, you'll get much weight free. Okay, that's nice. So let's do it like this. And then we need some guys to also carry the Mark II stuff. One more Mark I. We have one shield here with a laser pistol. And you're not shield anymore. But you are heavy. Okay. So slightly hampered team, but I mean it's training. I'll wait for it for a moment. Return to base. I wanna be looking at them again because I also want to determine how they are placed here. Minigun Mark II here. You have a spare shield, which would be good not on the corner because we may need it. Laser rifle, laser rifle, laser rifle, fine. Good stuff. Can we produce a laser pistol Mark II here? No, we can't. No energy cores. And we already are disassembling the rest of the stuff. Yeah, so as a byproduct of only taking some missions here, we... Not this one, the other one. Come on. There it is, 19 hours, okay. 19 hours means they won't be in the... Let me get this right here. They won't be in the daylight, so we'll postpone it a bit. Okay, Firebird. Oh, it's because I have anti-missiles on it. But it didn't show me 0%, so the Gatling laser should be enough to kill it. Let me first of all zoom in, please. No, in, in, in. I need a new mouse. Okay. Oh, these are missiles. Okay, so we have missiles already for that. And we have aluminum missiles. Okay. Don't know why this here is such low percentage.
Group 2 receiving. Okay.
42%. Oh, come on. I mean, I could have even... What's your ammunition status? Doesn't say. But we could at least damage this one, because we have so much fuel. 64%? Oh. Why was it not... Oh, because it's... Yeah, because it's the 70%.
Let's end this.
Put on the afterburner, please. Maybe you can get to it before it can turn.
Keep one eye on the clock.
Maybe not. Afterburner off. And let's put in some Mausers here. And then get the hell out of here. With some more afterburner. Come on. No! Get out! Okay, there is out. That's good enough. Okay, so these ones should be able to bring down that. I don't want to lose that over water, so even... Oh, it's a light scout, okay. 58% of ammo, but that's also intensives.
Contact confirmed.
I don't want to kill it, but it may be that the that one missile hit or something.
This is murder out here.
So I want to be up close to see the damage.
Keep one eye on the clock.
Medium already. Turn that way. Oh, we have... Oh, okay. It's because we all also got a missile in. Heavy damage, don't wanna...
Copy.
Kill it, but I also view it as like getting used to the air game again. And also the firebird. That's good enough for me. Let's get this thing out of here. Disengage, please.
Gotcha.
Then we can do that scout overland. Is it overland? It is. It's also a light scout. Okay. Didn't need two UVs for that.
These couplings cleared now.
Oh, we already have a Gatling laser on that. Nice. Did some production apparently last time. So we have a mission there. No need to take a night mission. Unless... Yeah, I'll essentially start when the day-night border is over our base. So we arrive there shortly after daybreak. Then they should be able to get back and also get this one. Maybe at night. Okay, 25% left should be good enough for one.
Affirmative, it'll be no problem.
Storm with afterburner on rush.
It's not over yet.
That way, turn off your after. No, don't turn it off yet. We want to get through that first. Now turn it off and now turn inwards, please. And there we have it. So a scout, and a light scout is what we got for missions. Yeah, so let's wait for the day border to get to our base like that, and then let's send the team out. Well, that's pretty much overkill for such a base. Okay, apparently we stopped more or less at Majors. You can use some accuracy, so you'll go rifling. Rifleman, there it is. Mark 2, please. Don't think we... I think we could, like, swap the template to Mark 2 now. Set equipment as default. Oh, let's first of all not be morons here. Let's do it like this. Oh, we have a shield lieutenant here. I wonder what the last missions were. I have no idea. Oh, it's unassigned, okay. So, we made you a rifleman, you get to go. Dragis could train some time units. Right, because the... Yeah, the cap for this should be 100 now. Without armor or... No, 95 with armor. Okay, so he's already at the cap. Strength is... Well, it's okay. We could train some more. Accuracy is pretty good. Reflex are good enough. Bravery is good, so we don't essentially need you. Take some sick leave. Or holidays. Whatever you want. Yeah, we can take you. Why not? Could take some heavy weapons guy. Strength is good. He could train. Oh, he has to train time units. So, rifling instead. Where have all our rifles gone? Can't be here. 1, 2, 3, 4 riflemen. Did we lose some Mark II laser rifles at the main base? That would be rough, okay. So if that's the case... Oh no, I always use 4 because I use 2 heavy weapons guys, right? So, do you want to train strength? Heavy weapons, swap that out for this. Get rid of these. Get rid of whatever you have to. Take some smoke. Purple smoke, maybe? No, we need more normal smoke. And especially if we take a rocket guy, we can basically afford the other stuff here. You should train like that. That's okay. So now you can go into rifling. That's not needed. That's not needed. Maybe you can take a rocket launcher. There you can. Can you take another rocket is the question. Don't need that necessarily. Equipment, rockets. Yeah, you can, exactly. Nice. I don't think we need that, but well, it doesn't hurt to take it. So, 2 corporals, 2 sergeants, a lieutenant now. A lieutenant who also could take a rocket launcher. Oh, by the way, if you are not watching Coffee Potato, this doesn't cost a rocket. So yeah, we have a spare rocket. Don't know how I want to handle that, because I don't really feel like abusing the game. It's not too hard on us right now anyway, so yeah. Get rid of this and put in another rocket. Okay. Wow, no more privates here, and it's because we... No, there's a private. You get to go as a shielder, totally overburdened with the ideal shield layout. Get rid of this, that, this. We have a laser pistol Mark II already, because we are producing Mark III. Oh, we are researching Mark III, I should say. And essentially you can't carry anything, right? Yeah, 44 strength. let's send him like this. And we'd need like two more privates here. Bentbush, you can take a swing at shielding as well. And then we need another heavy weapons guy. Or girl. Okay, fair enough. You can take one of these, because we have enough. In favor of this. Okay. And then we need another whoever has heavy weapons. Let's take the sergeant. Change role, heavy weapons. Get onto the boat. So, but the corporal will be getting the Mark I. Gun. And you will be getting the Mark II. So, is there something we might want to carry additionally? We have some Mediquip. Let's just send them like they are. Don't want to waste too much time, but I want to take my time to actually reposition them here. Minigun Mark II, where are you? There, nice. Nice and good, and let's send them out to this one. We could actually just go on flying from there if these are not civilians. X Mark II, hey, and that should go into production ASAP. And we'll of course research the Wolf. Let's see what else we have here. Laser pistol Mark II. Wolf will need some more guys in there, but that's okay. So let's have a look at the workshop. We're producing one more laser pistol Mark II right now. Okay, in 5 hours it's done, and then we should be able to produce one of these. Yes, nice. That will come in handy. Season early bomber. Let's go to the research. Didn't bring us anything new. That's okay. Put more into Wolf. Nice. Where is the other? Oh, we forgot to send the boat, right? Okay. Or I totally forgot that. You don't have enough chitin. Can you... You can take apart one more of these. That's good. And then we'll just see. Okay. So intercept that with the other boat. 19 hours. Yeah, but it's okay. It's good enough. And now we have a mission. Karen, if you see that and care to change it, that should be a role with double L. Because they don't play theater. Full-time units is good. Almost full-time units is almost good. Oh no, it's because you turned. Okay. Tilda Hansen has something to drop here. Our Mediquip there. Good. And Haruko also has some Mediquip to drop. Fair enough. The rest should be almost fine. Yeah. Well, let's drop that. Didn't see that on the initial screen, so. I can't see what we're up again yet. So let's just get out of the boat and see what we can find out there. That's a tile. Nothing there, small map. Essentially want to smoke like this area here. What about, how many smokes do you have? 3 here on Jakar, that's good. Let's put it there. Some people out here maybe? In front of him. Can also look in here a bit. And the other building, well, it has a second floor, this one too. So they may get shot at from above, which is less than ideal. Come on. So used to mouse wheeling around. No. Okay, so you essentially blocked the entry there. But that's also fine. We can work with that. And the LT all in the back. Okay, that's flamers, so civilians. And they shot someone somewhere. But not us here. I mean, I already had a death from a window above, so I'm not too keen on putting everyone on the wall here. But maybe I'm just overly cautious? I don't know. There are enough windows there to make me wonder. weapons guys. Tilly, you go in here. Okay, there's the police guy. He didn't shoot anyone. You come here, you... I don't know. You go check that corner, maybe? Oh, he's suppressed, so there's something in here. But we don't know where right now. How can we find out? With the LT, maybe? So he got shot at. That may be overkill. But it may also give us some seeing angle in there. Fine. Oh, nice. I should have set him up before. But I didn't. So what I need instead is some smoke out there. So he can walk somewhere where he can shoot. Not from here. Maybe from here, but blocked by a civilian. Well, but it allows us to take one more step out of his line of fire, so it's only for the suppression anyway. So you get back here. You come here, we'll risk the upper floor part now. You will stay right where you are, so you can run to the window next turn. Maybe you'll actually go here. There's something there, but it may be the UFO. And then, yeah, we'll get some weapon support out there. And you will go here. Civilian. How can we live with that? So, what did we want to train the LT for? Health and accuracy. So, accuracy it is. Nothing in there for now. That's, by the way, not the operator we're looking for. So we can kill it. Oh, what about windows on these sides? Everywhere. And this one already explodified. Not sure if windows are broken due to... due to the landing of the UFO. But that really looks like a UFO landing spot. So, it would be nice to have more eyes in here, and also a shield. Where's our second shield? Do we not have a second shield? Rifle, heavy, rifle, 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 shield, shield. One is here, okay. Huh? Shield? Bent bush? Oh yeah, one is there, of course. Tilda won't make the run, but she can run in here, maybe? Turn around for once, yeah, okay. And you can Come here in preparation of storming that next turn. You can get in behind him for the same reason. And you should maybe go here to assist him in case he needs it. Because we never want to send soldiers alone out there. Is open. That's about as much as we can see. Nothing in here. The tank doesn't need support. Can hold its own. And it also has some slight cover. Okay, nothing alien we saw in here, or in this turn. I'm just giggling along with my wife because my little one's taking a dump, and I can hear it from across the room. So, we can see the UFO here. And you are the hero lieutenant we made you out for. Because you can run all the way. We have a rocket on you, so maybe possible to just nuke the UFO there. Nothing in this compound as far as we can see now. We can take cover here. Okay, get back. And you go at the center. It's a rather safe position. It's reasonably safe. Let's say that much. Nothing in this office, nothing in this, and nothing as far as we can see in there. Good. what? Oh, okay. I already moved you this turn. That's up. What's up with your time units? I mean, there's much free room up there, so why not check it? Matej, you can come here. Turn around. And then we pretty much moved everyone. Still no shot taken at tank, even though it's like right here, as the big metal bait it is. So these are not side blocking. These crates apparently also are not side blocking. Or are they? We can find out. No, they're not. You want to keep essentially like the doors inside here, but it's pretty safe for us. Okay, well, whatever. You two up here. Be cautious, but go on. Don't wanna go in there like that. Up here, a door is open. But there's a police officer here, so if there would have been anything, we would have heard shots by now. So I'm feeling confident to bring the guys down here, down there. And then go on here. Don't suspect anything in there. Didn't hit doors, I think. There's nothing here, so we'll check this one for any campers. And then we'll get on with our UFO raiding lives. Ooh, okay, that's a medical stuff. If this would work, I'd just blast him through the wall here, but it doesn't, so I won't. You just get back a bit. You get in here. And then maybe we can do this next turn. Blasting the wall open and then shooting it. We'll see. We can also bring the tank around to assist. I mean, it's just a medic, but it's a civilian, so they always are deadly. And let's also get some eyes in here. Okay. Camping there because of civilians still panicked. Nice. You can group up with the rest of the UFO raiding party up there. You go there. You get in behind a rookie, meat shield, whatever. You can check this side of the UFO for one. Okay, that's a dead end. So we can essentially hunker up here and wait for the rest, because there's much open field there. There the medic is. It's ballistic, okay. So it's in this room. How f- oh, come on. 17, that's abysmal. Okay. So, first I wanna look at it. It's right in the doorframe, okay? So, this wall obviously blocks us. But if we go back here... And Haruko doesn't panic from us shooting the wall... We should attack it. It isn't even suppressed. We don't need ballistic and flamer cores. You should be carrying energy weapons. Okay. I'd know. Just claim this building is safe. See something, but where? Oh, okay, in there. And it's another guard. So we'll just take guard ourselves behind the train here. And then suppress it next turn. Should be good from here. You can run there, but you can run somewhere like there. Come on. You can run there. Okay, yep, that works. I think we're not in its green range. The game lags for some reason. I don't know why. Oh, we... Yeah, okay. So I was mistaken. We can walk through. It's just that mouse controls right now are somewhat eerily buggy. So we also need to have an eye out there. There it still is. Okay. Let's see if we can suppress it from here. We can. And by suppressing, we obviously meant almost outright killing it. Because what else would you be doing? You come here. You can tell me if you can hit it from here. You theoretically can. 25 times 3 is not bad. Okay, nice. Still theoretically enough for a snap, but I wanna take cover towards what can come from the UFO again. Guys in there can start piling up at the door and prepare to run out. We should do this the other way around. You here, and have our backs. And there's someone else here, Andreas Koch, who didn't move. You just take the flank there. Ooh, that's not what I intended. He's still there. You come here, suppress him, and kill him. And that should be all of the map. So... No, you. Come here. You go back a bit so we don't offer a nice juicy grenade target, because they can throw grenades. We all know that. You just run. You just run. No Reapers on this one, or they are trapped in the UFO because they are camping the doors, maybe. That's a nice spot for us as well. That not so much, but I'm gonna presume they're not coming out. And if so, we'll see it with Jacquard. And now we can also tank forward. Pervit take some shots. What did it have for weaponry? Flamer, damn it. Targets much more easily fired at than you. So I'm not too worried for that. Good. That's the operator. Don't kill him. Don't kill yourself. Good. All is good for now. I want to suppress it without killing it. It already took 33 damage. But they should have around 100 health at least. Do we have anyone ready to suppress it from the get-go? Maybe. The defender could roll up and try it from around here. Good. That's what I wanted. Do you have a... you do! Nice. Can you run out here? You can't. But you can put it in nice smoke here. I hope that hits. I'm not 100% sure. Yeah, and these are the edges of the UFO. So we should be good doing it like this, but it's still blocked. So one highest, and now nothing's blocked. We have the rim here. I hate that it's really hard to tell. Okay, so whatever. Let's do it like this. We run out. What does it cost you to throw? 36. Okay. We run out here. We throw that thing right there. Alright, that's something. And you turn that way. And now our dear LT will take that. And try to stun him some more. Blocked 100, 87. But he'll hit himself. And that will hit Bernd. So you. Take one step back, you only have a snapshot now, and you'll have to land it perfectly. 30%, whatever. Good, nice, we have that. And now we can get closer. Okay, I'll take my little one for a second here. You'll hear him scream. Oops. Ooh. There, there. Yeah. Mommy will be back. Don't like daddy's finger? Okay, so that basically was his first entry into the world of the internet. Can you reload that right now? No. But you can put it in your backpack and take your rifle up, because I don't want that destroyed. And you should run this way around now, because there's way too much purple smoke there. So maybe something pops his head out and runs through the smoke, that would be nice. Nope, not doing us that favor. You reload. Come on. My mouse is really getting buggy. I'm not really in a good position to open that door right now. Okay, so there's purple smoke there, we know that now. Nice grenade target. Ah, that's bad. Yeah, we'll have to pull you out again. Because I don't want a grenade there, because of the scout operator body. Let's just not group them up too much here. There's a weapon sergeant or something. Killing himself. And now we can proceed to open the door and stuff like this. So we have the tank at a good position to suppress, we don't need the big guns for that necessarily. I want someone fast over there, but we don't have anyone of that category apart from the lieutenant who's way back. Well, you could suppress also. Turn inward, please. There's another guard back there. Let's try and see if we can... Is the UFO important for us? Kinda. Not for the fighters, maybe? Okay. Lieutenant Haruko and Lieutenant Jakar. Light scout up, that's what we came for. Don't have a pen here, but I will write it down next time. Technician corps, something. Ballistic, ballistic. Okay. I'd hoped for... Yeah, I know. I'd hoped for... some other... Okay. I wanna redirect them towards that. That's a small UFO. Small UFO. I think that one's regularly sized. And that is also, yeah, that was the only very, very small scout. Okay. So, nothing we can be doing here. Some dissections, surely. Yeah, let's do that. And the other base had something, right? Yeah, they have loads of engineers spare. It's literally done in no time. Okay, so we have that. Phaser and lightning. We have some more of their weaponry to take apart for energy cores, so let's do that. And there's the other crash site. Okay. So, that's that. Thanks for watching. I hope you have a nice one, and let's see each other in the next episode, shall we? Bye-bye.